Arthur. Keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
I'm gonna break your neck!
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little...
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Combe is.
Oh, this... Where's Combe, Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Get that.
Go.
Michael, look at her! Miss! Miss!
Yes. Are you... Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Combe O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.